All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see. Something missing here.
They told me I was perfect for the role. Absolutely perfect. Now Joey's going around saying things behind closed doors. I can always tell. Now he wants to meet again tomorrow. Says he has an opportunity for me. I'll hear him out. But if that smooth talker thinks he can double cross an angel and get away with it, well, oh, he's got another thing coming. Alice? Ooh, she doesn't like liars.
So that's how it works. I can get across here if I can find a way to fix this.
I see you there, my little errand boy. Your angel is always watching. What is it that keeps you going? Is it the thrill of the hunt? The thirst for your freedom? Or perhaps you're just looking for a little friendly wolf. Better hurry, errand boy. Boris is having trouble staying in one piece.
He always fights me.
I have earned my legacy, this right. Right in front of everyone. I will be present. All three tycoons. The other tactless Joey Drew introduces me, the rich man from Piedmont, as Bendy, perhaps his child. You may be paying me, Mr. Drew, but you don't own me. I'll build you a park, bigger than anything you can ever possibly conceive. But before you go taking any bows, Mr. Drew, know that this rare achievement will belong to me, and to me alone.
This haunted house seems like the way to go, but it's gonna need some power. Hang in there, Boris. I'm coming.
Thank you.
last one. I've got some company up ahead. It's about some kind of weapon. I don't stand a chance. There's gotta be a way around them.
Thank you.
The ride truly begins, Henry. Come in and pretend it's all just a bad dream. It's a funny thing, how so much can fall apart so fast. You never really had control of the studio. Either you were in someone's pocket, or you were putting someone into yours. I just wanted what was promised to me. I just wanted to be beautiful. Surely you can understand that. Henry, why are you here? We're all dying to find out. Do you just enjoy the terror of the drop into hell? Because if that's the case, hang on tight. I've got a surprise.
Boris! Oh no, what has she done to you?
Meet the new and improved Boris! I took what I wanted, and in return, I gave him so much more! And this time, there's no ink deal.